Aloha. I'm going to show you the resources tool. Instructors vary widely in how they use it, so I'm just going to show you one example. Your instructor's website may not look the same. You can access the resource tool the same way you access all of the Laulima tools through the left-hand nav bar. Clicking on resources opens up a folder. Some instructors have nothing there, but those who have material there usually organize it in folders by weeks. To get to each week's materials, you simply click on the plus sign on the little virtual manila folder, and you will see the various materials. By clicking on them, you can view them, and then if you like, download them. Only instructors can upload documents for everyone to see. Students can read them, but not upload them themselves. And that's the resources tool.